All right, let's jump back into Silent Hill 2. We are in the hospital. We fought a couple nurses so far. We just got to the director's office, and I am ready to get jump back in. I don't handle this game very well. I don't deal with the spooks. Like, this is. But I love this game. No, I keep pushing that button. Ugh. Okay, I don't want to use my heal. Triangle is like a map button in other games. I keep hitting that. Did I just save it? Oh, I went back. Okay. Am I ready to play this? Feel like this game's getting more generous with like its ammo and stuff. The beginning, it was like giving you nothing. That's another nurse. I can't see. It's literally, I'm just attacking a blob. Well, that was really bad. Flashlight off, that's why. Alright, no one to blame but myself. Is this like a picture or something? I was trying to figure out what's going on with these pictures. Says her drawings. pins in them. Well, this is like the... Well... Six? Save the shotgun ammo. L1. So this is L1. Okay, we're going downstairs. It's locked. Stop making noises. Is this her drawing? This is the second picture. So like, see like the three, like the wing. It's like three spikes and some feathers. There's the drawing, the three spikes and some feathers. But there's no rabbit in this. There's also like a flower to the side over here. Is there more of that drawing?
Okay?
Go away!
Don't be afraid. I just want to talk.
There you are. You know what? That's good enough. Nothing here, huh? Alright, patient number 0090. Day 1. Patient transferred for observation, malnourished, shallow breathing, avoids eye contact, agitated in presence of staff, frantic at the notion of touch. Day 2. Patient refuses solid food, nasogastric, forced feeding required, serotonin antagonist administered to reduce nausea and vomiting. Day 3. Patient restrained from bathing and feeding. Prepare for treatment room accordingly. Progressing malnourishment. Oxygen deficiency. Self. Injury suspected, cannot confirm. Something is very wrong. So the treatment room is where we might see something weird. And then we have the key to D1. Okay. Oh, I don't have the patient or the key to D1. Sick. One bullet. Okay, let's save. Even though I didn't play it that well. Fuck. I've only been playing for 20 minutes. Holy shit. They brought in the girl today. Poor thing hasn't said a word. She just sits there, head in her hands, sobbing and quivering. I moved her to the corner bed. Seems to have calmed her down a bit. She even smiled at me, I think. Trouble reading that writing. do that. Oh my god. Going in the wall. Jesus Christ. Yep, smart. Yep, that's the thing that you should do. Yeah, that's pretty claustrophobic there, James. Jesus. You can't go out a door like a normal person. Why won't they help me? Why do they keep me in here with him? This is. Bracelet. Back here. Save. Has it really only been 24 minutes that I've been playing this? Feels like a freaking lifetime. Okay, I got one of the bracelets. Woo! Bracelets. Yay. Now, where can we go? Try going to M4. M4 is nothing. Got one of the bracelets I could turn in. Shotgun shells. I don't know where to go. Alright, let's look at the notes. The notes tell me which rooms to try. So L1 I did. D1. D1 is a combination lock. Where's the doctor's lounge? I didn't see the doctor's lounge. So the nurse's lounge. Okay, doctor's lounge I can't get to. Okay, if I can't get to D1, then what else? C1. Okay, that's not that far away from me. Oh yeah, this eye thing. See anything. There's the eye here. What does the eye have? What is that eye that's in the upper right of this map? Checking the room on the opposite side of the eye. Okay. Simple stuff.
here again.
A cool effect on the TV. The lighting's really cool. Why am I in here? Something up here. No idea what that combination would be. Did you write something down? Why don't you update your map, bud? Then I can't go to the roof. All I have is a bent needle. Here. So that is a door, I just can't open it, okay. Is that what I missed? 1F. Yeah. Old fracture. I'm missing one. We delivered the radiographs you requested. However, it looks like the file was incomplete, as one of the pictures is nowhere to be found. We will send someone as soon as we locate it. Let me know if you need anything else. Okay, we need more. I don't see any more things. They said they were missing a file. Any progress today? This game is kicking my ass. Like, where can I go? Do I need another? Got the fuel tank. Start the generator. Turn down the elevator. That's what that was. Like, there's a lot in here that I haven't really discovered. I mean, I could try the first floor. Well, that's the basement where things start to sound really spooky. Or that's the first floor. More nurses. Chasing me all the way over here? Right next to Mary.
Hey. Any luck finding Laura?
Not yet. How are you holding up?
I'll be okay. Just need a bit more rest. James. Thanks for checking up on me. It's very sweet of you.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah. Get some rest. I'll be back soon.
That's a cool cutscene. That one surprised me. At least she was there. 18. Hey, Frulio. Had a pretty good weekend. Been pretty chill. Nothing too crazy. Hospital's it's going along slowly. I've been taking more hits than I want to. Oh, I forgot I got the 1F key. Now, where's the 1F key? Is it Ella? Is it just the cafeteria? The first floor or something? Okay, it is this. Okay. This is, connects another area. Okay. This case bears a disturbing similarity to the situation that took place in the facility a few years back. The patient was admitted on a court order with the consent of the remaining family. His condition appeared to be improving for the first 4 weeks. The administered medications paired with individual sessions with psychologists and art therapy alleviated his evolution. Anhedonia and social withdrawal. There's no reason for concern. They didn't even know anything was wrong until the night guard reported one of his keys was missing. When they found him, it was already too late. Okay. Hope you had a good weekend too as well, Julio. All these rooms I need to check out. Day room. Oh. Hate that music. Another incident with 0050. He got out of the pool. He made a break for the garden, cutting himself wide open in the process. Thank God I was there. Thank God I would still have. I was still heave. I was still here. He was completely manic, screaming. Had the orderlies hold him down, barely managed to stitch him up. He's back in his room now, sedated. What up, legends? How are you doing? Okay. It's like they put that in there with me, assholes. Not making a noise. Not cool. Oh, you just got back up. Why is the wall undulating like that? Ugh. Oh good, the pool. I'm not walking in that pool. Too much going on everywhere. Okay. What if you try to walk in the pool? Okay, you can't. Good. There's a bug. And you. What's that? Medical tube. caught you before you got up, bitch. Pool key. Whatever. Brick wall. Put those things get up. Save. Alright, we got another one of these, and then we gotta explore more with the bracelets. I'm gonna call it a stream here. I frankly do not have the energy for this. I need to go to bed. I just feel just super exhausted, and this game is not helping with my energy levels. I plan on playing like another hour, but I just don't think I have it in me right now. So, Frulio, take care. You have a good night's sleep. Thanks for stopping by. And I'll be back tomorrow. Peace out.